My name is Shannon Ubbett. I'm 21 years old. I'm an alpine skier from Eritrea. So in 2011, there was the opportunity for myself to go to the Youth Olympic Games in Innsbruck. I've grown up in Canada, but I looked at it, I thought, again, it was a great opportunity. I can be able to promote winter sports for youth in Eritrea as well and around the world. Going back there, it was an incredible experience. After my trip, I realized where that comes from, and that started in Eritrea. I went to my relatives to have a meal. They didn't have bread, but they offered me bread. So she went into the other room in a little bag and grabbed money and ran off to the store just to get me bread. There was not one house where they didn't do that. One relative that they offered what little they had just for my own comfort. I'm very happy and proud to be able to carry Eritrea's flag and be able to be here and represent the people of Eritrea and the diaspora. The best advice I was given was control the things you can only control. Work hard, but also play hard. Have fun, enjoy yourself in the sport, because if you are not having fun competing in any event, then there's no point in doing it. And whatever the result is at the end of the day, you'll have to accept it and know that you tried your best. I wanted to be a hockey player initially. My parents were concerned about the injuries in hockey. And now that I look back at it, it was a good decision. But as an alpine skier, again, I've racked up a little bit more injuries. Really, for me, I didn't know if I wanted to go to Pyeongchang until I got injured. I was unsure. It was very difficult. There's times where I simply wanted to give up and throw in the towel, but I'm here today. And. I persevered, and if it wasn't for the support of my family, my doctor, and my friends, I wouldn't be able to have made my qualification. When I was 7 or 8 years old, I drew a picture of myself standing on the podium in the Olympics. And as a child back then, you make dreams and you talk about these things. I never expected myself to be here, but after I attended Innsbruck, I realized, I could go to the Winter Olympics in the future, and I think that's where it became a realistic goal for me.